Hello, TypeTrice here. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to make a dashed line in Adobe Illustrator. So without further ado, let's get right into it. So as you can see, I've just created a new Illustrator document. And let's say that we actually want to create a dashed line. We can actually do that in a few easy steps. So the first thing you want to do is to go over to our toolbar in the left side of the screen. And from here, we want to choose the line segment tool. That is this tool right here. So you want to select that, and then just go down and remove the fill, if there is any, and just add a stroke. So just select the stroke right here. And let's just add a color, just like this. From here, we can open the properties panel in the right side. And if you cannot see this, you can actually find it up in window and go down to properties. You can also just use the control bar instead if you would like to do that. And you want to go over to the stroke right here. And let's just change the stroke rate so we can see it a bit better. So let's just set this to 10 points. And now we can actually go over to our artboard and create our line. So just click while holding shift to create a straight line. And let's just let go. Just like this. So we have now created a line. And we are now ready to actually make it into a dashed line. So how do we do that? We want to go over to either the properties panel or the control bar, and we want to press on the stroke right here, and as you can see, this panel will now show up, and in here we have a lot of different options we can choose from. We want to create this into a dashed line, so we want to go down where it says dashed line right here and just click on this, and as you can see, nothing really happened, and that's because we want to change this in the dashed right here. And if I now just select the area and start using the up arrow, we can see that it is now creating a dashed line. And if we set this up, we are changing the space between the dashed lines and making them bigger. So let's just set this to, let's say, 15 points. That looks just fine for now. And if we just go over to our toolbar again and choose the selection tool and click on artboard, we can now see our dashed line right here. So yeah, that's actually how to create it. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video helpful. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. That was all for now. See you in the next one.